right in there. So too is Hallam. And Porterfield! Oh, Porterfield has scored! And Sunderland, the underdogs, are in the lead.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be
coming forward, 3v2, callbacks in support, is he going to be needed? Here he is, it's three, it's deja vu, it's the same as last year, it's Newcastle 0, Sunderland 3, Derby Day delight again for Sunderland, another demolition derby on Tyneside.
Going night and day. Final. Is he going to be a scorer in the semi-final to put Sunderland in front here against Manchester United for the second time this evening? Here's Barini, yes! Into the net! Manchester United are trailing.
Somebody's throwing it down the stairs. It's not good enough. I thought you knew enough about it, but you still want more.
Gets a touch, Key. Can he switch it up to his right foot? That's what he wanted to do. Not in a position to shoot. Barclay can hit one here. Oh, De Gea! Oh, my goodness! What a mistake, and what a time to make it! And for Bill Barclay, 6 years to the day that he left Manchester United to become a Sunderland player. In an astonishing shootout of penalty failures, Manchester United cannot afford another one. And they've got one, and Sunderland go to Wembley. Saved by Manone. It is sensational for Sunderland and Gough Poyet. Another disaster for David Moyes.
Peace of Arsenal! Peace of Arsenal! you're better. Get out from you, Sunderland things. You'll only get better. You'll only get better. Get out from you, Sunderland things. You'll only get better. You'll only get better.
Shit is here. So watch out.